Hi guys, today I'm going to teach you how to convert a stepping motor into a 110 volts alternator high current. Also, I'm going to start a contest which is a great opportunity for you guys. To participate, you have to find the question hidden within the video and be the first one to answer it correctly. The first one to give the correct answer will have the following benefits. The first benefit is the opportunity to get his or her queries solved through direct discussion with me on Gmail. Or they can also ask me to make a project of their choice. Guys, this is a large stepper motor, brand Vexta stepping motor, 5-phase, with a DC current per phase of 2.8 amperes oriental, made in Japan. So guys, now let's measure the voltage per phase of the stepper motor AC output. Okay, so I have pointed the meter towards 200 volts AC mode. Now let's connect the phase wires to the multimeter cables and turn it with hand. You can see the generated voltage is somewhere around 6 volts or 7 volts AC. Rope rotation voltage as high as 73 volts AC. Now let's try and glow this bulb with the stepper motor, and you can see that it is glowing brightly. Now what I'm going to do is use 5 of these bridge rectifiers, 35 amperes each, and connect them, all of them in parallel, to increase the overall output current generated by the stepper motor. Now guys, all the 5 phases of the stepper motor have been connected individually to the rectifiers, and the output of the rectifiers have been connected in parallel, and the final output is being connected right now. You see, yeah, the final output has been finally connected Now guys, it's time to do the test with this bulb and see how bright it glows when all the phases are going to power it. So guys, the question for today is how many diodes will be used to make a 5-phase rectifier? Again, how many number of diodes will be used to make a 5-phase rectifier?